Hi, I'm Jeff Westbrook. I'm a student here at Minnesota West Grand Falls campus. My lab partner and I built this automated driving range. We're going to show you how it works, and we'll have Ron, our real golfer, hit a few balls. So inside the workings here, we have the golf balls will roll back, come into this chute. The cylinder pushes the ball up against the vacuum key, creates the vacuum, brings the ball up, and when the ball is hit, it starts the cycle all over again.